Green lights on. This is race seven from the gardens. They're about to jump. They're set, ready. Racing, Nothing Major began nicely. Speed out wide, Swift Yarn. Duke's Jet is not in it early, and Swift Yarn crosses, runs to the lead. Into second, Nothing Major, then Anchor Allen. Duke's Jet now winds up down the outside from Downtown Furia, Dorado. Well back, Hurricane Bella sends a star. Swift Yarn leads up to the bend. Working to second, Duke's Jet. Four lengths away, Anchor Allen, Dorado to the bend. Swift Yarn has it home and hosed, and Swift Yarn comes away to beat Duke's Jet. Getting up for third, Dorado just ahead of Anchor Allen. Next in was Downtown Furia, followed by Nothing Major, Hurricane Bella, and sends a star. Number 8, Swift Yarn, the winner. 8, Swift Yarn first, got the better of the break compared to Duke's Jet, was able to cut them off in the run to the first turn. Dash away and got a winning break at that point. Duke's Jet has been a good run to get to second. He was awkwardly positioned rounding that first turn, but he's handled himself well. Number 5, Dorado gets third, just ahead of 2, Anchor Allen. 8.65 and 2. 8.65, 2. 22.93 the time. 11.18 first split. 11.75 was the run home. Three and a quarter, three and a quarter were those margins.